today is we actually only did basics and saw how changing little tiny things about it can make it seem completely different. So that's what we did today. So maybe we'll show the basic pattern that we started with and show how it's actually exactly the same thing that we were doing at the end, but it looks way fancier.
Yeah, so the very basic thing we did, sugar push, 1, 2, 3, and 4, left side pass, leaders open up before them, 1, 2, 3, 4, blocker for sugar tuck, 1, 2, 3, right side pass from his neck, so I reach up, 1, 2, 3, and 4, blocker for whip, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, then we decided to switch hands, do the same thing, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, sugar tuck, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, right side pass, 1, 2, 3, 4, now reverse whip, prep, forward, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So then we decided to change that last part
to the third version.
Yeah, to the third version with an outside turn, so just the reverse whip, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And then we went even further, and then we changed the way that leaders were positioning themselves. So if I do it this way, right now the reverse width, 2, 3, and 4. Now I did it the other way. So basically I'm bringing my forward 1, 2, 3. I stop her flat here. I'm gonna do it this way. So 1, 2, 3, and bring her forward 4. Simulating that same weight movement. 4, then 5, prep, 7, and 8. From here we just did a left side pass, switching hands. 1, 2, 3, and 4, close position. And the whole thing is like this, without stopping. 1, open up, 4, left side throw out. 1, 2, 3, and 4, sugar tuck. 1, 2, 3, and 4, right side pass with hook, 1, 2, 3, and 4, hook, and 6, and 1, 2, 3, switch hands, 5, whip, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6.
Do this.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.